October 6th, 2011. We all know the story. Lives were lost, a community changed, and many questions surrounding the massacre remain today.